Hey guys, today in this video I will show you the easiest method of installing Kali Linux in your Android smartphone without rooting it. So without wasting a minute, let's get started.